of our warfare, they are not carnal, but they are mighty through Christ to pull down strongholds. It speaks of that weapon, but it also says, no weapon formed against you can, shall, will, or is able to prosper. So there is some weapon set up, you know, but then there is, God has given you some weapon that can tear down the weapon that is set up to come against you.